Doncic spinning, firing, drilling a three.
Okay. And here at Luka, that is so tough. That spin forces Dort to back.
And here comes Doncic, 4 of 4 from the floor. 13, make that 12 points for Luka. 13 for Gilgeous Alexander. What a pass, Doncic. And going sky high is Jones for the slam.
As Tony Brothers was running by him.
As if to say, I can't believe you didn't call that.
And you're not allowed to wave off the officials in that manner.
Doncic, his third three. Jason Kidd already used the challenge and won it, so he has another, and will he challenge this one?
And to me, this is what it is. Don't spend all day arguing with the officials. Go out there and beat.
Doncic attacks, hangs, got it, and a foul. If that's Dort, that's four.
Get downhill going to his left. That is his most dominant hand. That's the hand that he likes to get downhill.
More already this quarter than he had the entire first half. And Doncic gets the deflection. Back-to-back turnovers by the Thunder. Doncic waits, now fires, cans a three. Holmgren Williams with 17, 28 for Gilgeous Alexander. Doncic fires to the corner. Jones' three is on target. Boy, has he been huge this series. Started for the second straight game. Started just once during the regular year. Lively on the drive. Nice finish. And a terrific look by Doncic, his eighth assist. And now Doncic driving on Dort. Can't pick up the foul. He gives it up. Washington three. Ties the game. P.J. Washington's first basket is a huge one. Dallas can retake the lead. Doncic going to work, driving on Dort, ball away, it's good! Doncic gives Dallas a two-point lead!